The correct answer is the myelin sheath actually insulates the axon, making the neuron more effective. And just so you guys know, synaptocytosis isn't real. I was just kidding.